butt-bashing thing for fun. These woods are like the Bermuda Triangle, small though. No, I'm serious, you guys. People come in here and when they leave, they can't remember a thing. There have been dozens of incidents in the past 10 years. I'll go make sure.
Stories in these woods go back to the Civil War.
No, Carp, what I'm talking about happened like a week ago. Some surveyors from Rickman Industries came screaming out of the woods and they can't even remember what happened.
I'm sure you have a theory about this.
Kyle, tip it.
The gang sells weird sculptures in town?
Yeah, don't you think it's a little odd that it was all alone way out here in the woods?
The road did.
Yeah, Carp, so did the Unabomber.
Whoa. Stay with the horses. Surveyors were spooked last week in the woods, and now us. What is his connection?
Jonathan, you should go talk to Kyle. Get this cleared up.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
Clark, I don't think that's a good idea. It's not like he can hurt you. That is not the point, Dad. I understand what it's like to be hidden from the world. Give me a shot. All right, you know where Kyle lives?
I just found the trail of bad sculpture.
It grows on you after a while.
Don't encourage me, Victoria. It's funny. I was just saying what this town needs is more pesticides and water supply.
Oh, now don't tell me you mind someone else sharing your little sandbox.
It's only when they're polluting. Oh, Bob.
What?
I'll leave you boys alone.
Photos are a bit over the top, but I like what you've done with the place.
Oh, it's only temporary. Here. Have a bite.
You pass out enough of these and maybe they won't notice you're rendering the town uninhabitable.
I'm just like you, Lex. Government employee sets my emissions levels and I abide.
Good objection. What's going on in interest? Small hole's my home now.
That's right. Yes, Lionel had mentioned that he takes out. Do you hear that? Had dinner with him a couple weeks ago.
Yeah? What happened? Somebody more important cancel on him?
Don't worry, Lex. I'll keep my concerns away from the Luthers. Already found the perfect place for the plant.
It's out of the way. It's near enough to the river. The Kent Farm? I assume you've approached them.
But it's just a formality.
The way licenses and zoning permits always seem to be a formality for you, Bob. I know the Kents, and not even you can convince them to sell that farm. You'd be surprised.
Trust me, Bob. You're not that charming.
Thank you.
heard of Crazy Kyle who lives in the woods by himself?
He's somewhere between Bigfoot and the Blair Witch.
I'm
Clark Kent. Jonathan Martha's son.
How'd you know that?
I live in a trailer, not a cave.
I wanted to talk to you about what happened to Seth.
You mean the girl? Well, the horse threw her. I wanted to make sure she was still breathing.
But you don't make a habit of scaring people out of the woods? Spooking their horses.
If I were to explain myself all the time, yeah.
Why are you so friendly?
Because I'm not interested in friends.
What do you mean, friend?
Thank you. tomato snap. I think it's Bob Rickman.
Yeah, but what about rural Rodan and Ernest Rickman, other than the obvious poison in the environment angle?
I don't know. Could you do some digging, find a connection?
Yeah, absolutely. Sounds like an interesting story. Tree-hugging hermit versus pesticide tycoon.
What do you think they have in common?
Definitely not their personal grooming habits. Can you give us a minute? Yeah. When isn't you accused him of attacking Kyle?
I didn't accuse him. I just had some questions.
Like what?
Like why was he there?
He was just trying to talk to him. We both know that Whitney can be a little overzealous, but his heart's in the right place.
I just don't think Kyle would do something like that. He doesn't seem like a violent person.
And you can tell that from knowing him for 2 days? He's lived in the woods alone for 10 years.
That makes him odd, not dangerous.
Whitney wouldn't attack.
He's showing me up in a field.
So that's what this is about? You haven't forgiven him.
Well, I just think there's something else going on here.
Yeah, there is. You're looking for an excuse to help Whitney. You know what he's going through right now with his dad. If you don't like him, just say it. Just don't pretend to be his friend.
You know, a bar is no place for shoes like that.
Didn't like him that much anyway. Bob Rickman, Rickman Industries.
There we are.
Sure, I can't convince you to change your mind.
How could you do this without telling me? What happened to this land is our legacy.
What's going on, guys?
Your father sold the farm to Bob Rickman.
What? How?
I don't know. One minute I'm telling him he doesn't stand a chance, the next thing I know, I got a signed contract in my hand.
I called our lawyer. He said he can't do anything until he sees the contract, but the devil made me do it argument wouldn't hold up in court.
What did Rickman do?
Not that he made his case. He shook my hand. That was it.
It can't be that easy.
Well, but how else do you explain my signature on this contract?
You can't know someone who can help.
No. I will not owe Lex Luthor anything, thank you.
Right now, you don't have anything to owe.
Kiss me. Yeah.
Won't cave on my opinion of Kyle Tippett. It's put me on the outs of blood.
So you're Atticus. Atticus Finch, to Kill Mockingbird.
Never read it.
You should. You two have a lot in common. Small town heroes, believe in the
truth, not willing to back down? How's it end? It's not about the ending, it's about the journey. What kills me is that I know that I'm right. I just wish I could get them to see it. That, my friend, is the key to leadership. Not only knowing you're right, but convincing everyone else. You can do that. World's your oyster. Right now, I'd settle for getting our farm back. Good news is the deal is 3 times market value. Bad news is it's ironclad, meaning it'll take a dozen extra lawyers. Fortunately, I've got an army anymore. For once, I think my parents will be glad for your help. I'd love to know what Rickman said to convince your father. I know the farm's in debt, but he's going to pave it over and turn it into a wasteland. Hardly better than the offers I've made. I just know my father would never sell the farm. Except that he did. Rickman's known for getting past people's defenses. That's just good business. Unless you think there's more to it than
that. you poked a half of net.
Jim.
Sorry.
Okay. Do you know where the Lego box is?
Yeah.
Okay. But I need that. See how much shit was there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Be the we got that or we do not want that to do.